on, Kenny. We're going to Malibu. We'll take the bus. Look, this isn't about the $18 ticket money anymore. This is about being able to hold bad filmmakers responsible. This is just like when we got our money back for basketball. Thank you. This must be the place. God damn, Mel Gibson must be loaded.
Yes?
Oh, hi. My name is Stan, and this is Kenny.
Hello.
We saw your movie, The Passion, and we didn't like it, so can we have our money back, please?
You can't not like The Passion. I just followed the Bible. Christ died for you. Go home.
Look, dude, we came a long way. We're not leaving until you give us our money.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're gonna have to find it first. But I won't tell you where I keep my money. You can torture me all you want. I still won't tell you.
Torture you?
Ah, so you do intend to torture me, huh? Well, go ahead. Do your worst. You still won't get your ticket money back. I can take whatever you can dish out.
We don't want to torture you.
I get it, but you don't have a choice, is that it? Well, go ahead. I just sure hope you don't use those whips over there on the wall.
Dude, can we please just have $18 back from you?
I have to use that money to build my church. I've brought the fire and brimstone back to Christianity with The Passion, and now I'm gonna start my own church. And do you know why? So I can play banjo. Jesus, oh, how I love you, Jesus.
Dude, this guy is freaking daffy.
How dare you call me crazy? This means war. Two days ago, I saw a rig that could hold that tanker. You want to get out of here? Talk to me.
Mel Gibson is fucking crazy, dude! Wait, there's his wallet!
Freedom!
Oh, crap, he's only got 20s. You got $2, Kenny?
Jesus is Lord!
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
A-boom, chicky-boom, chicky-boom, hee-hee. A-boom, chicky-boom, chicky-boom, hee-hee.
When you're a clown, nobody takes you seriously.
Come on, dude, run!
Kapla! Kapla! And good evening, friends!
Well, looks like with these bus tickets, we spent about $87 getting our money back from Mel Gibson. But I think it's the principle of the thing that matters.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
Give me back my money!
God damn, that guy's crazy!